myself a pickle gin here a little bit. If I can kill off this whiskey, fucking bitch, she drank it. That's what I get for not hiding it when I go to bed. Day. Get me some fucking vodka.
No fucking shit.
You're not gonna put it in the machine and fucking blow it?
I did the last time that I did. I
just wanna leave out.
Although I was up last night and winning. Someone got their ass escorted out of the fucking
casino. Immediately. I get up to go to the bathroom like, hey, where you going, guy? Dude, there is so much glass in here.
That's because somebody was an asshole last night.
You?
Never.
It had to have been you. Okay, it was me. Oh, god damn. Ew, it's everywhere. And it is 12.
Damn,
dude, I should have been on top of that a couple hours ago. We could have went and got a...
I was like,
death. You know how fast that pint of vodka is gonna disappear?
I got a nice fucking shit.
I shouldn't even have given you the money. You hate the sink, you hate me, you hate life.
I hate you, though. You know what? Fuck you. I don't hate you.
Look at her crazy ass hair.
Sorry. Yours is nice and clean.
Ow! Oh! Fucker. Thanks a lot.
That sounds like that hurt.
When are you gonna clean my bedroom?
Never.
There's too much glass in here. I'm gonna hurt myself. And I'm gonna put glass in your fucking bed!
Never!
So help me God, I'll put glass in your bed. Gotta wear my fucking shoes all the fucking time, because I broke a huge ass bottle of scotch in here last night. Whole gallon. You wanna see some leftover fragments? Right in my hand, dude. Wow, that'd make a good weapon. No, thank you. I'm drinking. Fuck off! Get out of here!
You can't get off with me.
Be gone with you.
Then go fuck off yourself.
Fuck off.
And you know what? You know what? And you know what that tells me? I tell you what that tells me.
Go get us some vodka.
It tells me things. That tells me things.
It tells me that you're not kinky enough. Would you go to the fucking bar already?
William, you're me.
Not really sure. Oh, I know. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, you'll be here. Okay.
Nice to meet you. Does anyone know any songs of ours? Jade? Sure. That's great. Okay, so you guys know some songs. This is great. Alright, great.
Is that my lady?
I don't know if music has made it out here. I don't mean that in a bad way. I just mean I didn't know. Never know. This song was written in observation of Jade.
What the hell's going on here? It's broken. Bet you guys haven't heard Griffin House in a fucking decade. I forgot about Griffin House. Not the Harry Potter kind of Griffin House. Well, kind of. But it's actually a band. I remember Griffin House. No! No, that's not the one I wanted to hear. Well, it'll do.
If that's
still, then fine.
Just don't spit it on fucking Gino. Please. There's security guards, you'll be fine. She wants me to go with her. She's put me in countless situations of danger. Oh my god. That was not the one I wanted to hear. Says goodbye is out of his mind. Better than love. God damn it. I'll just have to fucking find it. Don't they just have like an hour long one? You fucking cunts. What is this mix-up bullshit? Forget it. You know, it's not even worth it anymore. Is it the cure that does rain on me? Rain over me? No, it's rain on me. Rain over... No, it's rain over me, you fucker. Is it? I thought that was the name of the movie. Dude, how? It's the Who. Okay, I gotta go to the bathroom again. Dude, she makes some great fucking food, I'm telling you. I haven't eaten so well in I don't know how fucking long. I know that was fast, right? Fuck, it's cold. I know. It's 12 a.m., 12:22 a.m., October 4th, 2016, and I'm using the air conditioning. It's insane.
Thank you.
I woke up with a really bad sore throat. God, I hope I'm not getting sick. Yes, my body will have to adjust to having Caroline around.
Just gonna keep on ringing.
Jack Reacher, rated PG-13.
It made it out here, you know. I don't mean that in a bad way. I just mean I didn't know. Never know. This song was written in observation of Jade. But swear she's a girl. And all that she asks, we'll allow her. For Jade is the girl of the hour.
Thank you, Caroline.
The town now, just wake up to see her. When she smiles, they all feel.
You did bring back vodka, right? Like mixing vodka and whiskey together, right?
She's blessed for creation. She sings and sounds off the hammer of God. And I swear she's come here to fill us with power. It's Jane, the girl of the hour.
One more time. Vacuuming up. Alright, I'll do it.
If you start picking up the garbage, I'll vacuum.
Alright, I'll do it. I'll do it. Handle cigarette butts? Serious question. Can your vacuum handle cigarette butts?
What?
Can your vacuum handle cigarette butts?
Just pick up the bottles and I will vacuum.
All right.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Gotcha. Anything big. Jesus H. Christ, I made a fucking mess. Oh my God, there's so much glass. There's so much fucking glass. Should, but I won't. I need to do something with this. Okay. Over there.
Man on fire, walking through the street with one guitar, two dancing feet. From the walls of desire, it's left in.
No. The spit.
Okay. Then fine. I'll do you one. It's weird like that. Fuck, kitty, what a motherfucker.
Maybe like a disposable one would be nice. I want to spit in something nice. Just gonna have to be fucking, you know. It's gonna get nasty. Everybody wants to save the sun. Everybody wants to start to come on, this is still fucking people that are watching. Can you guess which celebrity I am a lookalike of? And I'm not gonna give you any fucking hints right away, because, you know, it's funner when you don't have hints. I say something and you're gonna fucking immediately know. Come on! Which one of the celebrities do I resemble? Your first hint is, he has black hair and he wasn't born here, but he is huge famous. You guys are ready to just give up, I'll tell you. I just don't want to fucking just give it away. I know, I want to tell you. I want to, I really do. Thank you.
3 or 4 hour stream. As long as I don't get shut down. To play my game, so I'm just gonna tell you. The answer is Keanu Reeves. I am the goddamn lookalike of that guy in Bill and Ted. And
but still. Things I'm like, is this gonna make it into my memory bank? I hope so. You know? And sometimes you don't know, like, you know, if it's gonna make it.
It's a beautiful song called Child.
Thank you.
voices in my head are shadows. She comes to me to tell me what they're after. Says it ain't the end for, but you best be careful, careful. Might catch your tail end in a circle, circle. The ocean, how she moves in ripples, ripples. In flashing lights, I swear she was old film. Then the color bleeds and she becomes an angel, an angel. Calls out to me like a siren to a scoundrel, I say. Come on, child. Oh, I say.
It was like killing a child. He had his brains, he had the top of his skull smashed in with a baseball bat. So after that, he was very simple. And then they still fucking killed him. Hit in the head with a baseball bat. Straight, he was sleeping in a chair and then just right on the top of his head. Poor guy. You know? He crawled into some crawl space and got away. Just to die a little bit later. You know, that's fucked up. That's really fucked up. And this is a family member of mine. He died like a month ago. Not even that.
must have really pissed off some people to fucking come back and finish the job. Black Lives Matter. Why don't you go preach it in Somalia, you fucking cunts?
out on the cigarettes and farewell. Someone's going back.
Good idea. I'll get started on that. Now, don't you?
I come from a land down under.
Man, it worked.
I used to watch this perfect couple. It's like the kind of love you always want. And then she betrayed him.
This woman, she's gone missing.
I saw her from the train. Can you tell me where you were Friday night? There's some time missing.
I need you to
to stay away.
I was just trying to help.
Did you murder Megan Hipwell?
What happened that night?
The girl on the train, rated R.
Come in here then, because there's a fan I just turned on.
Okay.
Oh.
You know what?
What were you gonna say?
I will.
I've been cleaning.
Fucking freezing.
Can you notice?
I'll turn it on.
No. You don't need to turn it on. I already got the fan going now.
Oh, okay. Alright, fine.
Richard lives in Australia, don't you, Richard? That's what he has to say. Hello, Caroline. Look after William.
Oh, I am.
That's party chat, you wait.
He doesn't like it, but I am. Fucking pisses me off.
Now, last night was insane. Why are you turning that
off? I'm freezing!
I'm cold. You're gonna rub my back. Damn, your hands are cold.
I'm freezing, William. Freezing.
It's like the touch of death.
No, I am the touch of death. William's cleaning his room.
She's giving me hand jobs whenever I ask for. And blow jobbies.
Hey.
All right. You had no problem telling that I did you in the... Don't you poke me, fucker.
I'm not poking, I'm tickling.
You're poking!
I'm going to say hello. Look out for William. Look out. That's in quotes. Look out. Tell me about it.
I said look after.
No, look out.
You should learn to read.
Look after, William.
She was a first grade teacher. They fired her ass because she sucked at teaching kids to read.
I quit.
She quit. I'm gonna turn it back on.
I decided I didn't like them.
Yeah, my young skin must feel good in your hands, right? Hey, yeah, play with my spine. That's cool. Now, the trick is to rub in between the spine.
The trick is how
you don't
do
know
as I want, and not as William says.
Right in the middle of the spine. The whole column. Ah! Ah, you make my vertebrae feel so well. Is it plural or is it just vertebrae?
It's vertebrae. It's more than one.
That's right. It's like vertebrae stands for like one of those little pokey things on my back. I always liked my back rubbed. It's nice to be touched.
Yeah, no. We tell William that. He doesn't believe.
I know it's nice. I know it's nice.
Oh, no, he says, get out. Leave me alone.
Not long before you moved in, I was like, damn, I wish I had someone here in here to rub my back. And here you are.
Yeah, I know. It's funny how miracles work.
What is she mouthing to you? Fucking what was that? You mouth something to them. Like, help me.
Help me. Oh, man.
Thank you, Robert. Robert Stone says it's good to see you happy, man. Thank you. Donkey Shane. Donkey Schnell.
Like, you can tell he's actually happy?
Fuck off. That's not nice. Go turn on my fan, you fucker. I need air circulation. Stop trying to rub my cock. She's rubbing my cock. I'm calling the police. Child molester!
He doesn't know what to do with me. Robert? What would you do? Say something. Oh my god, that's a song. So.
Ricky Shepherd. Is your last name really Shepherd? Because that'd be fucking insane. And
We want a German Shepherd.
No, she does.
I do.
I don't care for shepherds.
He
man.
Wants a kitty cat.
Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna like a
he
a
wants
tabby.
A pussy.
Yeah, give me some pussy. That's right. Fuck your dog. I want a fucking cat. Meow meow.
I want a dog.
Meow.
I want a German Shepherd. Meow. Big dog. Meow.
Dog. Cats don't bark.
so do I have it clean enough in here for you to vacuum, or?
No. This area here needs a little bit of protection.
Yeah, I see it. I'll get right on that.
Kadabra, say my name. The little sounds your crispy bacon makes drive me crazy, you naughty little.
Did you just spank your lunch? Nice.
Who do you want to fork? Introducing Devour.
Gee, I turned her ass purple like a night or two ago. I am not even joking. She bruises real easily. It's insane. Thank you.
used to watch this perfect couple. I tell myself not to look.
William, this is bad.
I tried.
This woman is going missing.
Can you tell me?
Let's go to Gatorade.
Look at that fucking bottle.
I need to visit my husband.
Oh my god, all
your ex-husband.
Really? That was crackers.
I don't care.
Stop! You're gonna get fucking germs everywhere, you fucker.
I look.
Forget about that. Worry about the glass, okay? Busting out bottle and trying to hang myself. That was an excellent idea. Why did I do that? Is that part of mine?
Light it for him. No.
I'm sorry. No! 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 Don't touch me! I will knee you in the boob.
Okay. Alright. Shit. This is still bad.
Get your hair in my mouth.
This is still very bad.
It's getting better. I'm gonna put on some tunes.
Alright. Anything else? Those blankets.
Careful what you, where you wave at.
Those blankets.
Glass in my bed.
You wash.
Can't wash the puffy one. That one can only be dry cleaned.
We don't read and write poetry because it's cute. We read and write poetry because we are members of the human race. And the human race is filled with passion. Medicine, law, business, engineering, these are noble pursuits necessary to sustain life. But poetry, beauty, romance, love, these are what we stay alive for. To quote from Whitman, O life of the questions, of these recurring, of the endless trains of the faithless, of cities filled with the foolish, what good amid these, O me, O life? Answer, that you are here, that life exists, and identity.
What the fuck is all that shit?
The powerful play goes on, and you may contribute a verse.
Can you reckon that?
Tonight's guest is like trying to catch lightning in a butterfly net. As an actor, he has received 4 Academy Award nominations for Good Morning Vietnam, Dead Poets Society, The Fisher King, and Good Will Hunting, for which he won the Best Supporting Actor Oscar as well as the Screen Actors Guild Award. He has won 5 Golden Globe Awards for Mrs. Doubtfire, Aladdin, The Fifth.
Bloody wing cap. It's 1:30 a.m. over here.
be weird for me, man. I'm not used to living in a clean place. It's like, holy shit. What is
not
she,
that clean.
What is she doing? I'm afraid you might get me addicted to living in a clean place.
Well, no, you're not going to need it when I get it all cleaned up.
Bring back Caroline! I miss Caroline's days. The Caroline days. Just don't bring that fucking spring thing with you, because that thing is fucking wicked. The thing my mom just brought over so you don't have to sleep on the floor.
Oh, no, that's mine.
No, fuck you. Think about the next fucker that's gonna have to live with me.
I can't fucking do it.
Just get the glass up.
That's, I'm trying.
That's the important one.
God damn.
I don't want to hurt myself.
But you are you. Be the you who doesn't cover your moderate to severe plaque psoriasis. Be the you who shows up in that dress, who hugs a friend, who is done with treatments that don't give you clear skin. Be the you who controls your psoriasis with Stelara, just 4 doses a year after 2 starter doses.
Stelara may lower your ability to fight infections and may increase your risk of infections and cancer. Some serious infections require hospitalization. Before treatment, get tested for tuberculosis.
Look out, I'm gonna vacuum like one more time. What if I can do?
Thank you.
Gatorade and water.
Where's mine?
I don't know. Oh, God. God, I didn't put my PlayStation there.
I like your religious bullshit. No one cares.
It's true. It's because my PlayStation is in a very safe place. Even an earthquake can't even take it out.
Shower curtain, she has one. I said,
that well, was it free? Does it have dolphins on it?
It's white. King paint? You want king paint?
No, well, maybe. I was thinking about it today, like, what if I had to paint? And, like, I gotta put my mother's knowledge to use. Great. Alright.
You're probably very good, Will.
I might be. I would totally put my mother's knowledge to use. I know how to mix paint and shit. Little white, little red. Now I'm gonna make some bricks. Yeah, black.
That'd be cool, black and gray.
Oh yeah, you would. Oh god damn it, why did I do that?
Here, give me some of that.
Alright. No problem. God damn it, didn't you just like...
What?
You just emptied it.
No. I'm looking at my own shirt's bowl.
Mom, are you up? We need some more booze.
Oh my god. She's
not long.
I already texted her and told her I was walking over. Will's being mean and I don't want to be around him. I'm walking over unless you're coming to pick me up. I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
She's gonna. You see, this is why I treat you.
I did not say that to her. What are you fucking crazy? See?
I was
gonna say. You think I'm stupid.
This is why I have.
And see, that's another thing I don't like.
I have to treat you like shit in front of my mom.
You do not have to treat me like shit in front of your mom. It hurts my feelings. It might make
it hurts my feelings.
It might make you feel better that you're getting off in front of your mom or something, but I don't like it.
I don't like the fact.
Because you know what
I don't like the fact she chooses you over me. That's what bothers me. I'm the favorite, motherfucker.
Let's get down to it. You know? Let's get really real.
Yeah.
Let's get really real around here. And you know what? The thing about it is, though, William, is that when I'm with her, I talk about you.
Hey, just can't get over my ass.
That's what I said.
Because I've got a great ass, don't I? It's like a girl's butt.
Oh, no, I'm not into women.
But you like it.
I like your ass.
Exactly. She loves my ass. I'm good, thank you. Just put it away, please.
Wow.
Well, you did cook it, and it is magnificent. It is fucking gorgeous.
I am impressed.
Waking up and like, oh, you won't believe what I've got ready for you. I've got mac and cheese. No. I'm good. I'm completely good. I don't want any food. It's just gonna piss off my heartburn.
Okay. Okay, don't take the back away on myself.
Why didn't you catch that? I nearly lit this fucker the wrong way and you nearly let me do it. You nearly let me do it. Call me a dumbass. It's not like you've never done that before. Shithead.
I don't like this.
Did you know tobacco is an incredible drug? If you were to, like, put shooting pure tobacco into a syringe and shoot it, it will paralyze. You will lose all feeling. You will not be able to move the arm whatsoever. And this is what makes you addicted to it.
Your mom was chit-chatting with me today in the car. I was with her for a long time. Your mom's crazy wild. She's one of the wildest people I've ever met in my life.
Like I said, she killed like 20 people. Selling bad speed.
Alright, Will. Are we doing alright? We're doing alright here, right?
Yeah, it looks wonderful. Like, truly wonderful. I feel full of wonder. Are you missing a tooth?
I always have been. I know, I haven't always have been.
I've got all of my teeth.
I'm missing a tooth.
There is this one that's chipped.
It's ready to be fixed, but I quit my job. Why did I do that?
It's okay. I'll tie it to a door and we'll slam it.
I was eating oysters in Florida. Cracked it. Off.
Are they spicy oysters?
No.
Lots of hot... Oh, you haven't had it with the spicy shit?
No, I love oysters. Oh.
I'm not used to oysters. I only had them like once or twice.
I cracked that bitch. Fucking
one time that I can remember.
And then I did all this dental work to make it fixed. And then I quit my job because, you know.
They put some really spicy shit on the oysters, right?
It's called Tabasco?
No. This is like ghost pepper kind of shit.
Right.
It blew my fucking world, dude. I didn't know shit could be so hot. Oh, and I start crying and sweating and... Oh, that sounds wonderful. Very nice. You know what I think we need to do? We need to get some oysters with that hot stuff and fucking...
Give one to your mom.
One.
Here,
Mom.
Piss in the fucking toilet.
Don't pinch me or I'm going to hit you.
William, please. I'd super appreciate it, but you go ahead and press the button. Go ahead.
It's going down the drain.
Whatever.
But I broke the sink.
You heard me, William.
Good one. He likes to drink. He's a drinker.
All right, is that good for tonight? I mean, we can vacuum again and again and again.
As long as I don't get in a glass of my
face. Okay, it's good for the night.
There's a glass.
There's glass. You can pick it up and put it in the ashtray or something.
Here's the ashtray.
Because the vacuum is not going to...
Yeah, I guess
it's... So I can pick up everything, you know?
Dude, there is a lot of glass. Why did I do that? That was such a stupid thing.
What is this fucking thing? That's an ashtray.
That's something to keep the table caught. Table from getting wet. You know, a coaster. It's a fucking coaster.
Oh, okay. Right on.
I feel like I need a coaster. But I do! Yeah. I do. For my own reasons, I do.
And sure.
It's to keep the wires from getting wet.
Well, I'm so proud of you. Done well.
I don't know what to say.
You don't know where to sit or do it? Oh, let's put a chair right there.
I need an ashtray, please.
Chair.
I got the chair.
That's my chair.
Where'd my ashtray go?
I'm getting it.
I'm still afraid to take off my shoes. There's glass.
No, there's glass everywhere. You got mad at me because I said something.
There's just glass everywhere.
I know, and I have to vacuum like 5,000 more times in there.
And I have to get like 5,000 pieces of glass in my feet to get it off the floor. And again, I did try to kill myself not long ago. Not really. I knew she would have stopped me. Thank God. Ashtray. Thank you.
Alright, now, it's time to go to bed. First of all, I gave
you... The bed's fine.
I gave you first pillow sheets.
Don't worry about the bed.
I don't like that.
Don't.
This needs to go down on the floor. I'm gonna make it look. So, can you take the piano off the? That's all I ask.
It's a keyboard.
You don't think my son doesn't have fucking about five of those?
But he can't play a single one?
Oh, he's excellent.
He's a drummer.
He writes his own music.
He's a drummer.
He's a percussionist and he writes his own music. He can play that.
Oh.
And all the percussion instruments.
We should hook up.
Fucking you.
I should totally hook up.
He would love you. He would be like, oh my God, Mom. You finally found somebody that fucking matters. Because he hate.
Lynn?
He hates
That's a
Lynn.
Girl's name.
He hates Lynn. He hates Lynn.
That's a girl's name. Why couldn't you marry a John?
Oh my God. If you met him, you just...
Yeah, Caroline is confused why I didn't meet her back when I was 18 or whatever. Were you still a school teacher when I was 18?
I was a school teacher, well, for 26 fucking years of my life.
But what about when I was 18?
26 years of my life.
She was a school teacher for 26 years, Sam Naga. What's up, Naga?
Alright. Awesome. Right?
Meet Sam Noggett. Now, Sam...
Better.
Sam is this big, fat Mexican. I shouldn't have said that. I didn't mean... Fuck. I'm fucking up. He's a Mexican fuck. And he's huge. But that's alright. You know, I'm not judging. What do you do for a living, Sam Naga? And I know he's got a pretty impressive job, don't you?
I need air.
I'm sorry, Sam. I didn't mean to...
You offended him?
I don't know. I might have offended him. I hope not. It's cool, man. Definitely fat. He's cool with it. He doesn't care. He's a big fat Mexican who likes to drink beer.
What's his name?
Is it Sammy? Samuel?
Sam.
Sam Naga, the last of the Naga.
Sam Naga. I work in aviation.
Aviation? That's fucking cool. I know, right? He's like, my dad,
he was an aviation engineer.
No way.
That's what she told me.
You mean, that's not right. My dad didn't do that, okay? It was her dad that was an aviational engineer.
Her father was a fucking aviational fucking goddamn engineer, so it's his father.
I don't believe you.
That's what your mom was.
If that was true, then my dad would have been able to pay child support. Because he's such a fucking cunt, he stopped paying it when I was like...
He gives your mom.
Yeah, I know. Now he does. But from the age of 6 to 20...
No, he was an asshole.
28.
He was an asshole.
Damn right. Thank you, Sam. Lovely to have you in my stream. I feel pretty good having you in here. Maybe we should get party chat or something. I'd totally hang out with you. Whenever. Wherever, whenever. I'm drinking pop-off. And if you think this is all the vodka I've got, you're a fool. There is more. It's just hidden. I have to go, but beer Vegas. I'll be back later, brah. Glad we're friends, man. What?
Ask any of them to say, you know how to unplug a clog fucked up sink.
We need a plumber. Fuck my life. That's pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty cool, man. Are you working for aviation? I work in aviation. That's cool as shit. I don't really care what you do. If you work in aviation, that's fucking wicked. It's like, plane, go there. Plane, go here. You're traveling at 30, and you go. It's pretty fucking cool. You must be pretty smart to be an aviation kind of guy. Working aviation. That's, I don't care what part of aviation it is. It's pretty fucking cool. Caroline is peeing. And I can hear it. I'm sorry. Does that make you feel weird? It would make me feel weird.
I'm not paranoid.
Don't talk to me when I'm on the toilet.
No, I'm not paranoid.
He's got to go be an aviator.
What's he do?
I don't know. It's like, I work in aviation. That's all he told me. Better than the fucking job. I'm a male stripper.
Oh, I work in
She's actually a first grade teacher. She taught a lot of kids how to read. And shit. Well, that's cool, but, you know, that's not my problem. My problem is math.
Hey, I told you what I did mostly in my career.
I taught criminal children. Do you work in juvenile hall?
Juvenile justice, yeah.
Wow. Well, that's pretty weird. Pretty funky.
Yeah.
She used to teach juvenile hall.
which is insane. It's when little kids go to jail.
I thought in kid prisons.
Kid prisons.
Kid,
I believe you. I do.
Okay, well, don't you think it's getting hot in here?
No, I'm topless.
I'm not.
Go ahead and turn it on if you're wondering about it.
I am good.
I love the cold. I really do. I grew up in the fucking desert. The Mojave Desert. And it fucking sucked. So, the cold. I love the cold. It's insane how much I love the cold. Having this kind of hair and shit in the middle of the summer. I've been growing this out for a long time. And I like it. I do. Not only does it make me look pretty fucking wicked, it makes me look pretty fucking wicked. Try not to get any of that cushiony shit over here, because I will let a cherry fall into that and it will burn.
Okay, I will. had a nosebleed, and you wiped it all over your front of your blanket.
I was asleep. How the fuck should I know?
Right on, Will.
I know, I was looking at that too, like, did I fuck her so hard? No.
Whisper.
Yeah, show them your ass. No. It's purple.
Is it really?
What? Wow. You're getting old. You bruise easy.
Honey, but, oh, see, look, that's pretty.
It is. Very pretty. There you go. It's very nice. Thank you. Thank you kindly.
Call me Francis.
Just call me what?
Queen. Queen.
As if you're good enough to be the queen.
I am queen.
Actually, you probably are good enough to be the queen.
I am good enough to be the queen.
You'd be better than what you've got, right? Wouldn't we both? I'm better than their princess.
Oh, you'd be better than what? You'd be better...
Trump! Donald Trump!
Oh, you think you'd get better than me? The fucking queen?
No.
You fucking crazy.
That's why you're gonna take the queen position. I'm gonna fucking take the prince's position, because they're monarchy bullshit.
Why don't you just do king?
You know the last decent one they...
Why don't you just do...
The last decent one they had was Princess Diana.
I prefer to roll around in the sack with a king than I would a fucking prince. Get a grip, Will.
This one's alright. It's that guy with the tattooed neck and
the... Oh, okay, yeah, I like that. I like that one song. Just, you play that song.
In the good old days.
Yeah, I like that song. I do. I like that song a lot. Can you play that one?
Yeah, that's what we're doing. Yeah. Tricycle.
Yeah, because he got fucking 18 DUIs and I have no fucking
I wish I found some better sounds no one's ever heard. I wish I had a better voice to sing some better words. I wish I found some chords in an order that was new. I wish I didn't have to rhyme every time I sing. I was told when I get older, all my fears would shrink. But now I'm insecure, and I care what people think.
And there's a nice finger touch with fucking music. I'm almost after
boxing
for you.
Almost?
Now, I'm just tried to get the names, we would build a rocket ship and it would fly far away. People out of sync would not be laughing at the face, saying, what the hell, we need to make money.
Turn back time to the good old days when I was there. Should be my fucking drummer.
That's what.
And I'll sing. I will sing.
That's what.
Whoa!
never told mom.
I'm not
oh, I like jewelry. I said, ask about your fucking dollar group, and she does. That's the first time I ever mentioned it. Goddamn running, I'm not sitting there by mom. So I like that. And you got to have to have your first conversation on politics. Yeah, and then you our first conversation. You fly in my room. What do you care?
Sick hiles, sick hiles. They're moosing that unit or throttling. We must exterminate the Jews. Haven't seen on strikers.
You know your mom's fucking... Your mom's in love with a Jew.
Haven't seen on strikers fear meine Zigaretten.
Alright, William. My first conversation, how I ever met your mom, was 2 years ago, as I told you.
Can a clear be crafted?
And I'm sitting in
instead
the
of produced.
Car, crying, literally, over asshole.
Heavy tears.
And she said, what's and she's sitting beside me. And she says, what's wrong? And I said, I'm my husband. Alright. And she says, yeah, I'm having trouble with mine too. And I she had about 4 or 5.
I learned to realize, thank God, we brought you.
So she goes, what's wrong? And I said, my husband. I don't know my husband. She had some big problems too. And we hit it off right there. And then she started telling me about her project. And we started talking. And then
you know, that's what makes them strong, right? The black people with their fucking little gangs and their oh, we got cocaine.
Oh, I don't know who the fuck she got it from. All I know is she gave it to me, okay? I paid her $100 and she gave me a fuck of my cocaine.
Was it good shit?
Yeah, it was nice. I love it.
Oh my God.
I mean,
what
if you.
The fuck?
If you would tell me, okay, Carrie,
I want some coke.
If you're gonna be stranded on a fucking island, you can have any drug in the world, what would you want? I'd say, give me a line. Pounds, kilos!
Give me a great big line.
Of cocaine.
Exactly. Uncut. Straight from Colombia.
You like coke?
I haven't tried it really enough to know that it's how good it is.
If you say anything to your mother, I will kill you, Will. See?
All sexual shit is supposed to stay in this fucking bedroom.
Okay, that's not sexual, Mr. Brown.
Yeah, and the other day you said, I asked, fuck you in front of my grandmother. And I was like, bring it on!
I turned around and mouthed it to you, motherfucker! You pussy!
Think I'm scared of that shit? I am not. We'll be right back.
hits her mother.
And then I broke a guitar over the back of her.
She told me. I said, Catherine.
And then she called the cops.
And I said, Catherine, there's one thing you need to never
do. I love helping people get what they need. So when you order,
I will never slap you across the face. And B. Will never have the opportunity.
All right, picked up a
you hit me over the head with a fucking retard car.
Kabong.
She goes, oh, Carrie, I love you.
Yeah, you can slap me in the face, but if you slap my mother in the face, I'm going to take...
I never slap your mother in the face, ever.
It's one thing when you do it in private. It's one thing when you do it... It's a whole nother thing when you do it in front of me.
William, I swear to God.
I kind of love that. Nobody gets to hit my mom but me.
William, she said you never hit her.
I haven't. I said, Josie, you don't waste this.
You prick.
I'm such a prick.
Oh, my fucking...
Who just came out with extra...
Oh, my fucking God!
Never mind. Forget what I was saying.
Do you have more money? Do you have more?
It's mine.
Whatever.
Fuck off. You're gonna go hang out with my mom tomorrow. You're gonna go fucking spend 2 more hours at fucking Home Depot. And you couldn't even get a $2 thing to write a fucking door. Dicks!
Well? Wait a minute! What the fuck is in my fucking drink?
No, it's mine. It's mine and I'm not sharing.
Well?
They can't stay there, Alice.
A week?